this thing was, oh, hey. This thing goes out to B. And Kevin wanted to dedicate this set to Kevin and Josh.
Yeah.
First of all, after we're done, in between bands, at the end of the show, whatever, this table by the there to the left, and it has really good stuff on it. Shut up! You guys just wait until fucking Milhouse plays an Artie at the Yogi War. But there's a table over there, and people have taken a lot of time to gather all this information, which is really important. It's good stuff. It's about nonprofit organizations and volunteer work, and just general stuff that's important for people to get involved in. And they made it easy for you. They made up all these flyers, and they're just sitting there, and everything's free. It's not zines or anything. It's just flyers telling you, just, you know, information about a lot of different stuff that's very important. There's a couple petitions to sign over there that everyone should sign about political prisoners, stuff like that. There's really diverse stuff over there. So everyone should go and look over there and pick up anything that interests you. But it's really important. Shut up, or I'm gonna call your mom and dad. So this song was up to Chris, Jana, and Nathan, because they took the time to make up all that stuff. And I don't even know what song we're playing now. Leave if you're going to talk while I'm talking. No. Alright. So, it really surprised me how many people do something like that, and it's affecting them to this day. I mean, it was like 10, 15 years ago, more than that. It's likely to affect them for the rest of their lives, as far as intimate relationships go, and how it fucks people up. And it's just terrible. And all, I mean, what we could do with a couple of things, I guess, is we could report it if we see it. But most of the time, you know, you're not going to know about it. So, I mean, in a few years, and now, we're going to be the parents, and we're going to be the adults, and we have to stop. Alright, we're going to end now. Thank you. for a second, all right? Shut up. Just shut the fuck up. You with the mohawk, shut up. Yeah, all of them, shut up. For everybody that's like ever been to any of our shows, chew out, fuck up. Just thank everybody that's like, everybody from Long Island that's ever let us come up and play shows up there. John Burke for booking us at the Warehouse Pub, and anybody else who's done any DIY shows around here, it's really appreciated. Thanks to everybody that's ever come out and watch us. It's been a lot of fun, and that's fucking what hardcore is all about. It's not about how fucking cool you are, what kind of clothes you wear, you know, how cool you are with the fucking Teamsters, how big your fucking holes in your ear are. Just, like, it's just about fun. And I really love doing this band because that's what it embodied for me, just having fun. And that's what people are miss about hardcore. So, look, I'm not going to talk much on it, I'm sorry, but, you know, fucking kids come out and they have the wrong impression of hardcore, and they think it's some big, huge fucking, I don't know, thing they read in a heart attack, and, no, I'm talking about, like, whatever, shut up, fucking, just have fun, and make that the bottom line. Hardcore is really all about the metal t-shirt coming out. Yeah. Hello, thank you. I want to say a couple things about the people that are here. We played our first show with Boys at Fire, and yeah, it's kind of cool that we're playing with them again. So, I don't know, I want to thank them. We do a lot in the scene, I think. And just the people who are in the band. So, glad to be playing with them. Also, I'm really lucky, I think, tonight because I have some friends from home here, which is it's really cool that I get to play with people that, you know, that, I don't know, that I've been friends with for a while, and I've gone to shows, their bands and stuff, and it's just cool, so everyone in my house, I'm glad I'm here to play with them. My least favorite song of ours. Pure for media. I guess it's pretty obvious what it's about. Don't believe everything you hear.